Je tu ďalší diel série Anglicky s Jetim. V dnešnej lekcii sa budeme venovať popisu vecí v kancelárii. Piatá lekcia zo šiestich.
We are wrong.
Mýlime sa.
Kid.
Dieťa.
Boss.
Šéf.
Printer.
Tlačiareň.
Meet.
Stretnúť.
Do you want meeting? Do you want to join the meeting? Join.
Chce sa pripojiť ku schôdzi?
Boss.
Šéf.
Chair.
Stolička.
Printer.
Tlačiareň.
Soon.
Skoro.
Can I join the clients at 3 o'clock?
Môžeme sa pripojiť ku klientom o tretej? Can I join the clients at 3 o'clock?
Soon.
Skoro.
Comfortable.
Pohodlný.
Lawyer.
Právnik.
Colleague.
Kolegyňa.
David wants to join your project.
David sa chce pripojiť k našemu projektu. David wants to join our project.
Right.
Písať.
Right.
I'm sorry, but you're wrong.
Je mi to ľúto, mýliš sa. I am sorry, but you are wrong.
The bosses are not happy. The bosses are not happy.
Šéfovia nie sú šťastní. Ty máš pravdu a ja sa mýlim.
You are right. And I'm wrong.
I have three bosses. I have three bosses.
Mám troch šéfov. Chcem si kúpiť pivo pre svojich kolegov.
I want to buy beer for my colleagues.
I want to become the boss here.
Chcem tu byť šéfom. Chcem sa tu stať šéfkou.
You're my favorite boss. You are my favorite boss.
Si môj obľúbený šéf. Ste zvláštny, ale ste moji kolegovia. You are strange, but you are my colleagues. To ešte Ačko má byť. Šéfovia majú vždy pravdu. Bosses are always